Protestant boys are loyal and true, stout-hearted in battle and stout-handed too. The Protestant boys are true as of yore, and faithful and peaceful when danger is o'er.
And though they bear and proudly wear the colours that floated o'er many a fray, where cannons were flashing and sabres were clashing, the Protestant boys still carried the day.
When James, half a bigot and more of a knave, with masses and Frenchmen the land would enslave, the Protestant boys for liberty drew, and showed with the orange their banner of blue.
And every well their might can tell, who first in their rank did the orange display, the Boyne of Blue Shires and Ockham Blue Flyers, the Protestant boys still carried the day.
When treason was rampant and traitors were strong, the law was defied by a vile rebel throng. When thousands were banded the throne to cast down, the Protestant rallies and stood by the crown.
And oft in fight by day and night, they counted the rebels in many a fray. When redbacks were bristling and bullets were whistling, the Protestant boys still carried the day.
And still does the fame of their glory remain, unclouded by age and undimmed by a stain. Forever and ever their cause will uphold, the cause of the true and the trusted and bold.
And scorn to yield or quit the field, while over our heads the old colour shall play, and traitors shall tremble whene'er we assemble, from Protestant boys from carry the day.
The Protestant boys are loyal and true, though fashions have changed and the loyal are few. The Protestant boys are true to the last, though cowards belie them when danger is past.
But still we stand a loyal band, and wreck not the liars whatever they say. Just let the drums rattle, the summons for battle, the Protestant boys will carry the day.